Let's go ahead and do a 20 Tuesday. Let's turn around and see what we chose. Denomination, 50 cents a spin. We want to get 6 of those orbs with numbers for the holder spin. She is wild and very loud. Okay, like I said, she's our wild. You want to get 3 of those moons for the free game. $20 on Autumn Moon. I might switch over to Golden Century and do another 20. We'll be back. Slid on down from our autumn moon. And let's go ahead and give this guy a run. So same thing. On this one, he is our wild. We still want six of the orbs with the numbers for the hold and spin. And on this one, the red and yellow flags are our free games right there. And once again, we have $20 of free play in here. And we'll see where that gets us at the end of it. I think someone's getting ready to sit down on the autumn moon that we just got off of. So that'll be interesting to see. It's good and bad. Part of me, my curiosity, wants to see if I'd have stayed on how to win, even though, you know, I know the timing. And the bad part is you should absolutely run from whatever machine you got off of, so you don't see anybody hit big. Get at least one bonus for you. We have a total of 22 spins. So either three flags or six of the fireballs. And we love our friend there because he is wild. Is at 533. The one on the autumn moon was 555. So they're all pretty low. I keep seeing those flags drop down and bounce back up. Hopefully we can land it. We got 10 more spins of our free play. Okay, that's the last of our free play. We have 1222. This is our ticket from the other $20. All right, so far we turned $40 of free play into 50. So give me a second and I'll be right back. All right guys, back with our final 20. 20 Tuesday. So we're gonna go ahead and stick with Golden Century. So here we go. Let's see if this time we can get our bonus. Thank you. Thanks guys for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.